Hey guys, I'm so excited to be sharing this recipe with you. It's super, super delicious. If you want to learn how I made it, please keep watching. The main ingredients are coconut. You'll need to blend it and then sieve it. The next ingredient is beef stock. If you don't have beef stock, you may use chicken stock. Then of course you have your rice. So here I've got fried vegetables. It's a combination of carrots, peas, corn, red peppers, green peppers, all sweet peppers. You can mix and match any combination of vegetables. You don't necessarily have to use the ones I used. Next is to mix all the ingredients. The first thing is to add the rice, which has been thoroughly washed. Basmati rice is the best for this recipe. Then add sprigs of fresh rosemary, then the beef stock and coconut milk and some coconut oil. I didn't add any extra seasoning because the beef stock was so well seasoned that I didn't need to. Then once you've added all the ingredients, stir it all in to mix it well. Then pop it into your oven for about an hour. While it's in the oven, you need to stir it at intervals. And then after about an hour, it is cooked. Once it's out of the oven, add your vegetables and mix it in gently. I also added some air fried beef, which was really nice. Once you've finished mixing it up, that's it guys, it's pretty much done. So you can see how easy a recipe it is. Please try it. If you do, let me know in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so, and I'll see you